Did you know that you can create and submit expenses using the JD.Edwards EnterpriseOne Expense Entry mobile application? I am in the sales organization and my organization uses the JD.Edwards EnterpriseOne Expense Management module to track expenses. I am currently attending a conference and I am away from my office. So let me use the Expense Entry app on my iPad to submit my expense report. Let me log into the app using my JD.Edwards credentials. I can either create a new expense report or use an existing expense report. Here I am going to update my expense report for the expenses I have incurred for the conference. The report includes flight and other charges which I have added previously. I paid for my lunch today with cash, so let me add it to the expense report. Let me check if the charges from my Amex card have come through. Notice that I have a few that I need to apply. Let me save the expense report. I can add a scanned receipt to the report. I'll submit the report later after I have added all the expenses for this trip. See the mobile platform and solutions page on learnjde.com for more information. Thanks for watching.